this show is just already feeling so emotional. I love y'all. This energy that you're giving is so beautiful. It's so, there's something very special about this energy tonight, San Francisco. It's really touching my heart. This is good for me. This is self-care for me. How many of y'all are here in the name of self-care? But also, please be safe because of the wildfires. Please be safe. Anyways, there's self-care, self-love, body positivity. This is what we all about. You know, I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Recently, I've been getting a lot of letters from past fuckboys. Thou shalt not fuck with Lizzo because thou shalt come back 2 years later. But you know what I realized at the time when I was dealing with these people, when I was dealing with these fuckboys? I thought I was the problem. I thought it was me. But I'm here right now to let you know, I don't know who needs to hear this message. It's not you, bitch. It's them. You are 100% that bitch. We are no longer dealing with fuckboys in 2020, okay? No fuck girls, no fuck thems, no fuck theys. We are free of the fuckery. Amen.
Amen.
We sick of walking our fine asses out the door. Amen. Take his ass home. San Francisco, I want everyone to put your lights up. This light represents the love that you have for yourself that will shine brighter than any scrub or fuckboy ever will. This looks beautiful.
Come on.